I've been waiting for you.
Griffon!
It's all over for you! I hope you're ready!
So, you think you can conquer me, do you? I commend you on being able to bring this palace down. But you underestimate me, and I find that most disturbing. In fact, I believe a demonstration of my true power is in order. Now you shall pay for your transgressions and disappear from the face of the world!
Alexander, we have to run! Our enemies are almost here!
No. You go alone, Cyrus. I'll stay behind.
No, I won't do that! You'll be killed!
Please, Cyrus. Just do as I say. I am queen of this land. Whatever may happen, I must live as this country lives and die as this country dies. That is my role. Now go, Cyrus. Please.
No. No! Alexandra!
Alexandra, I'm all alone now. The humans started attacking and killing each other just for a few shiny stones. But when they gathered all the stones together, Alexandra, you knew this would happen, didn't you? Those humans, it would be better if they'd never existed. If only it had been just you and me from the beginning. Those humans. Why shouldn't I destroy the humans? Alexandra. Alexandra. What they did to you. They make war. They kill each other. They involve people who have nothing to do with them just to get the power of the stones. They don't deserve to live. It's natural that they be wiped out. I'm not the bad one. It's not me. They're to blame. I just wanted to be with you a little longer. That's all. That's all I wanted.
It's true that humans have strong desires, and they often make mistakes when they try to fulfill those desires. But humans also possess something very important. I think that even you know what that is, Cyrus. You've been watching this whole time, haven't you? You've seen the boy on his journey. You realized a long time ago that you are wrong this time. The precious thing they have inside them, it's something that must not be destroyed. Something that must be passed on. Remember back, Cyrus. Remember that you have an important role in life. You must remember.
Alexandra, I don't understand. I just don't understand.
なんで人間を滅ぼしちゃいけないの？人間はアンドレア。アンドレア、石の力なんかを手に入れるために戦争をして殺し合って。
係ない人まで巻き込んだんだよ。そんな奴ら、存在する価値なんかないよ。滅びて当然なんだ。僕は悪くない。悪くない。あいつらが悪いんだよ。僕はただ、もっと、アンドレアと一緒にいたかったんだ。それだけで、それだけでよかったのに。
確かに人間は強い欲望を持った生き物よ。人間たちは欲望を満たすために過ちを犯す。でも人間たちは大切なものを持ってる。それが何かは、サン、あなたにも分かっているはずよね。あなたはずっと見ていたのでしょう。あの少年の旅を、あなたはとっくに気づいてた。自分が間違っているということに。彼らが持っている大切なもの、それは決して滅びてはいけないもの。それは伝えていかなければならないもの。思い出してさ、あなたには大事な役目があるということを。あなたは思い出さなければならない。
アンドレア、わからない。僕にはわからないよ。